Hi guys, we are going to be water glassing eggs today so that we can do some long-term storage for up to a year. What we're going to need is 1 ounce of pickling lime per 1 liter of water. And you want to mix that real well and pour it into your eggs. And I've done this before, so it is going to take another extra one of these. Seal this up. We're gonna date it for today. This can stay in your pantry in a cool, dry, dark place for up to 1 year. So, there's our water glass.